Hey, too. I just want to say I'm all right. A little bit of blood in my nose from surgery, but I'm all right. It might sound just a slight bit different, but yeah. I finished with it. Came out of the recovery room, didn't even know what I was doing. Yeah. Then I went to get Pokemon cards like right after. See that? Real TikTok. See, we got a rare. Yeah. So, I mean, yeah. I put this on my website, Classics. This picture. The wood specifically, but yeah, I put this one on Classics. It's a pretty fire picture. It's also a thumbnail of this video too, so yeah, now let me just explain how it went. It's pretty much, I get there, nervous as crap. They haul me in there, I have to change into the hospital gown, all the stuff, you know. Then once I do, I have to go in there and do the surgery. And then that's when right before I went in, this is the picture right before I went in. See, I'm in the hospital stuff. Then me when I woke up. That was when I woke up the second day, so. Yeah, back home now. And, just gotta recover 5 days a week, so I'm still gonna be uploading on here. Just more lifestyle. Not as much as baseball, but I'll still be throwing pitches and stuff. Trying out for certain teams, so. Yeah, you guys will see which one, if I make it or not. But, oh, it's ahead of time, so. Yeah. Just wanted to stop it here to say hi. Say that I'm alright. Yeah, sorry about the blood in my nose again. Yeah. Have a good one. Peace.